lucky because the first lady of Serbia came to Kenya, arrived last night, and this is the stream that she's visiting. And she's not just coming to visit, but she's donating 100 tablets.
So it just comes in.
Yes.